Jeez.
Hey. Sorry, didn't see you there. I was just trying on some sunglasses. Don't mind me. It's hard to resist sometimes when I work in a store with sunglasses, you know? Anyways, how are you? Welcome in. Welcome to Chance's Sunglass Shop. Awesome. Yeah, I'm glad to have you here today. I've got tons of sunglasses. Is there a certain type that you're looking for? Do you want some more retro sunglasses? Are you looking for some modern, stylish ones? Tell me your vibe and I'll pick out a few for you.
Yeah.
feel for what it looks like. So, yeah, that is this first pair. I really like this bridge here for the nose, how it's like two lines. I think this is a great pair. I owned a pair of aviators for a long time. I loved them. And I would recommend them to anyone who's looking to buy some. So these are gonna start at $163. So that's what these will run you. Honestly, not bad for something that you get a lifetime warranty on, and it's gonna last you a long time. So as I mentioned, each pair of Ray-Bans does come with a little bonus item. This bonus item comes in a small plastic bag.
Smaller than mine.
They won't be as tilted down, but last one, and they have clear tips on the end. And the lens this time, they're more of just a brown lens. And I'll let you try them on so you can get a good sense of how it'll be. Yeah, very similar to the last pair. Stay on the cheaper side. These are going to run you for $30. So, if you're interested, what do you think? Do you like these? Do you want to go back maybe to the Ray-Bans? Something else? Okay, yeah. Let's go back to the Ray-Bans then. No worries. I'm with you 100%, like I said earlier. I think sunglasses are something that are worth the investment, so I fully support looking at the nicer pairs. Yeah. Okay, so here's another pair of Ray-Bans. It comes in a very similar case to the first one. It's a brown case instead of black, and it has the Ray-Ban logo here on the side, but it's in black this time. Once again, it's a leather case, and it'll protect your glasses for as long as you have them. So let's open these up. Here is that little bonus packet that came in the last one. It's the same thing. So we can just set it off to the side. We don't need to open another one. These were the ones I was trying on when you walked in. You caught me red-handed, I'll be honest. You caught me red-handed. So what do you think? I think they look good on you. I mean, they look good on anyone, let's be honest. You want to put them on one more time? Yeah, for sure. First. these by my coworker. He will give them a deep clean for you real quick. That way, you know, you feel comfortable buying some sunglasses that other people have tried on before. You know, I don't want to lie. Other people have tried them on. So forgive them a good clean before you buy them. But, yeah, it'll also get you checked out. So I will go drop these off. Awesome. Well, thank you for coming in. I appreciate your time here today. And if you ever decide you need more sunglasses, stop by again. I'll gladly help you find some other ones. But you should be covered for life. So if you don't want to get more, you're set. Okay. Well, awesome. You have a great rest of your day.